I love, I, Edward George Pirinoso, will never leave you until my last breath. I will always be a good and faithful husband to you. I will never fail to make you happy day by day. I will be the best father to our son and future children. I will marry you today because you are the reason that fulfills my day every day. You've shown me the true meaning of love. You are my happiness and you are the torch of my darkest hour. Lights up my life to overcome our struggles in life. I love you, Geraldine Burillo.
Well, this is it. Ito na yung araw na pinaka-iintay natin. Sobrang excited na ako sa pinakamahalagang araw ng buhay natin. Super tagal ko ding winish kay God na makapagtagpo o makakilala ng taong ipapakita ang halaga ko at nagmamahal sa akin ng sobra. Thanks to God at ibinigay ka niya sa isa ka sa pinakamagandang nangyari sa buhay ko, lalo na nung dumating ang ating little baby. Dami-dami na tayo na pagdaanan at kapag nalagpasan natin yung lahat. And para sa amin ni Darius, sobrang thankful kami sa iyo. Ikaw ang pinaka-best dad and husband. Can't wait na makita ka na nasa altar na inaantay ako habang naglalakad papalapit sa iyo. Mahal na mahal ka namin ni Darius sobra.
Today, July 7, 2019, is the most special day of our life as one. I, Edward George P. Hinoso, will never leave you until my last breath. I will always be a good husband and father to you and our son. I love you so much, ining mo.